momentous occasion. Instead, McIlorum has gone for it. This is Liam Marshall, and Marshall has got the legs. Marshall has got the try, and Wigan have scored right before the half-time hooter with a try from Liam Marshall. O'Loughlin has gone without that. Sean O'Loughlin, the only survivor of the first meeting between the two sides. Mead, my prophet! Can't offload. McIlorum's pass. Lange will stretch out! And Samisoni Lange has got another try for the Catalan Dragons. Tautai. Cassiano has recovered to put the ball down under the post. As a Wigan supporter, that ball is bobbed up for David Mead, and Mead is going to wrap this one up with his second try of the game.